He ran right through here. He came across the back of the house and ran across through here.
Some neighbors in Cape Coral are feeling relief after a man was arrested for creeping around homes.
Cape Coral police arrested this guy, Christopher Gonzalez, for trespassing. NBC2's Alexia Shiropoulos is live along Pocatello Court where they caught this guy.
Yeah, that's right. Susan Davis, who lives in this house here behind me, actually was woken up by her dog barking. She was unsure what was going on, so she came here outside to see a shadow within the bushes here. She called out to that shadow, and that person started running.
I think he might have been barefoot.
Susan Davis said she was the first one to call Cape Coral police after she found a man hiding in her backyard.
He ran right through here. He came across the back of the house and ran across through here.
She'd never seen him before.
I told him, I said, come out right now. And no response. And then he bolted out.
That's when she knew he was up to no good and started causing trouble in her neighborhood.
What else is he doing running around these properties?
She and her neighbors north of the yacht club think Gonzalez was casing their street. They saw him walking through yards on this surveillance video.
The guy was clever enough. He had taken some bricks and blocks and stuff and stacked them up so he could go over the security fence.
Neighbors tell me it took 8 officers to track him down.
So ultimately, after him fleeing, officers were able to find him, catch him, detain him.
Although he's a stranger to this neighborhood, he's been on CCPD's radar before.
I think he was charged with grand theft of a vehicle, entering an unoccupied structure unarmed, stuff like that.
And this time, officers caught him hiding in a shed. He didn't have shoes or a shirt, but officers say he did have a towel, women's underwear, and a phone charger with him.
And if there's any other victims, once we get the face put out there, that have seen him, have any other relations with him, just give us a call, let us know at the non-emergency number.
As for the neighborhood, this threat has only brought them closer together.
So if I'm the nosy little old lady on the block, that's okay with me.
I asked CCPD if Gonzalez is involved in any car burglaries within this area, and they told me he could be a potential suspect. As for now, though, Gonzalez will remain in custody. I'm reporting live and local here in South Cape Coral, Alexia Chiropoulos, NBC2.
If you have